This is one of my best friends, Sean Powers. He's an MMA fighter. And he's an amazing dad.
Parry the punches, block the punch, move your head.
Just like I met Sean, I cold call people I want to be friends with all the time. The most important lesson about cold calling is do not cold call your heroes. Don't call Richard Branson or Michelle Obama. They're not going to reply. Don't chase pipe dreams. Call people who are like you so you can become friends and collaborate. Back to Sean Powers. I needed a gym to train at when I moved to Powder Mountain. I found Powers MMA. The first time I showed up, I was really nervous. But Sean and I started training together.
1-2-1.
We built such a deep bond.
Oh my God, dude, the ball!
That when my wife and I had a baby, Sean flew to Miami to help take care of Lumi just after he was born. When Sean came to Miami, we kept training. We spent 2 full days building a garden. Let's just say MMA style.
What can be done? I plan this whole mother garden. I'll build you a crib. I'll start a business. I'll fight a mother. What you want?
So don't be afraid to cold call new friends.